Hello programmer, welcome back to another tutorial on MySQL, and in this tutorial we will learn about filtering our record. So go ahead and write select asterisk from customer. Now to filter some record, first we have to write where clause. Then we give a condition. Suppose I want to select a record if the ID of that record is equal to 5. Then I can write ID equal to 5. And here is our result. Now let's see how we got this result. After a select statement, when we write where ID equal to 5, then SQL select those record whose ID is equal to 5. And this record has ID 5. And also here we use equal operator, but there are also other operator which we can use as our need. For example, if I use less than sign, then SQL select those record whose ID is less than 5. And as you can see, all these ID are less than 5. Now if I add equal to after a less than sign, and here we got those record whose ID is less than 5 and also whose ID is equal to 5. And in the similar way, you can also try greater than operator and greater than or equal to operator. Now the last operator I want to mention is between operator. After ID, just write between, then write 1 and 5. Now when we write ID between 1 and 5, then SQL select those record whose ID comes between 1 and 5. And here we are filtering a record using number. But if a column have a string data, then we have to surround that value by a single quote. Now I'm gonna filter our records by country. So write country equal to single quotation. Then inside a single quotation, write Nepal. Then execute. And here we got three records whose country is Nepal. And once again, whenever you need to filter some record, then you have to write where and give a condition. Then SQL select those record which satisfy your condition. At last, thanks for watching this video. Subscribe to my channel and I will see you on the next tutorial.